a crankshaft from a Panda engine, my Panda car, BMW 330ci, M54B30 3.0. Just got back, just cleaned it out, washed it, came back from a rain, I tried it, took it more harder, gonna last longer. All I'm gonna do now is gonna polish it, and it's gonna be ready to install. We're gonna use that one. I'll show you guys how I did that on the eccentric shafts on the rotary for the ones that follows the builds. We got crankshafts for these, but I'm gonna polish mine. Okay, so ready to mount it. Alright, the belts we're gonna use are already worn out. All we want to do is polish, so meaning cleaning it. So these are dead. By dead, I mean they don't have no more grip. So if you notice, it's two sizes. The thicker one is gonna be for the mains. That one is gonna be for the connecting rods. So this one, I think, is 1/2 inch. So let me go ahead and get it done. First we're gonna do the mains, so it's gonna be the thicker one. Let me see if you guys can see a difference already. You see how this one's in the middle looks so shiny already? And this one not? You guys can see a difference, shiny and not shiny. So let me go ahead and do it. All you have to do is hold it down for like 5-6 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You ready? Let me get this one down. Look at the color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There you go. See how nice and shiny it is? Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there is, the mains are ready already. See how nice and shiny it looks. So now let's go to the connecting road. Same way, let me replace the belt. So there you guys have it. The crankshaft is ready. All nice and polished. It's ready to install.